Claudie by BearOps is a platform for managing true multi-cloud Kubernetes clusters with each node pool in a different cloud provider. Claudie is able to bridge different cloud environments using high-performance VPN technology. Thanks to Claudie, you'll never again be locked into a particular cloud provider. Claudie is free to use, open source, and 100% compliant with upstream Kubernetes. Cluster provisioning and operations are very simple. Let's see how Claudie works. In order to get started with Claudie, simply deploy it into a Kubernetes cluster. Claudie is composed of multiple different microservices designed to actively keep your desired infrastructure up and running. Once Claudie is deployed, we're ready to input YAML-based definition of desired infrastructure. For example, this is a definition of a very simple multi-cloud cluster with one machine in Google Cloud and the other machine in Hetzner Cloud. The top half contains public cloud credentials for Hetzner Cloud and for Google Cloud. Here, you'd use your own cloud credentials. The bottom half shows the definition of our desired infrastructure. The node pool section shows two node pools, control GCP and control Hetzner. These define node pools in respective clouds, with one machine each, both running a Ubuntu image. Further below, these node pools are used to make up a Kubernetes cluster running version 1.22. Deploying this configuration as a secret into the Claudie namespace triggers the build process. In a matter of minutes, the new cluster is ready. We can find the kube config for the new cluster in the Claudie namespace, which we can then use to interact with the cluster. From now on, Claudie attempts to keep the cluster synchronized with the input configuration. For example, we can add one more machine to our cluster by incrementing the count field, which then adds an extra node into the cluster. The Claudie input language is very flexible, enabling you to achieve any combination of public cloud providers, node pools, and clusters. Most major public cloud providers are already supported. Claudie also provides you with a true multi-cloud load balancer implementation, which can be used for both the API server and workload ingresses. Load balancers in Claudie are defined in the same way as Kubernetes clusters are, out of node pools. Claudie even has its own storage solution, based on Longhorn, backed by the nodes themselves. Claudie comes with pre-configured, ready-to-use storage classes for your convenience. Visit us at github.com/bearops/Claudie. Thanks, and we'll see you there.